What you're seeing here. So basically this evolved out of a project called Scary Pockets, which this is my best friend, Lewis is here. This is one of my two best friends, Jack Conte on the keyboard. And Jack, we met in high school. Jack has been instrumental in my life and my career. Lewis would say the same thing, and now so would a gajillion other people. And about 5 years ago, I had been touring. Jack started a little company that's now a big company called Patreon, and he had a round of applause for Patreon. Had no time to play music, so we started doing is recording four songs in a day, one day a month, and releasing them once a week, all covers, all with a different group of musicians and a different singer for each song. And and 5 years later we have Scary Pockets. And so with this machine we decided to what would happen, all of these Scary Pocket songs we do in 90 minutes start to finish, we have nothing going in. A lot of times, nobody knows what song we're doing, and by the end, we haven't finished recording. And so we got curious about what would happen if we pointed this machine at one of our favorite musicians of all time.
Yeah.
And what happened is we went a day in a studio, and we wrote and recorded, I think, the first Gary Goldings record, 8 songs in 2 days, with nothing. We just wrote everything in the room together, recorded them really quickly. Does. It's just gonna be good. And now this is our fourth record that we've done featuring John Scofield. So all of you, all of these songs that you're seeing were written very quickly. And what Jack and I realized right before we came on stage was, man, we really pack a lot of little shit into each song. Because we're memorizing it as we go, and it's in our heads, we record it. When you play them all next to each other, it's kind of hard. So that's what you're seeing. It's just a bunch of shit that was written really quickly.
Hello, Paris.
There was a point where you were always the youngest guy in the band. Yeah. It was me for a while too, and now look at us. But you know what? It's not so bad because these young fellows are so inspiring to play with and to record with. I want to call them out by name, Lemar Carter on the drums. Ryan Lerman on the guitar. Jack Conte on the electric piano. What a treat this has been. I've been watching his videos and freaking out. MonoNeon on the bass. Yeah, I've been working with John on and off since 93 or something like that. So I just wanted to go on and on. John Scofield, ladies and gentlemen.